No, I'm telling you, the B-movie deserves all its praise. Listen, listen, I gotta go. I gotta go. This argument could go on for days.
What, you gotta go play games?
No, no, I mean, I gotta work. I mean, there's more to it than that. It's not just...
Yeah, enjoy playing your games.
You know, I could do anything. I'm not limited to playing video games for a living. I could mop. I do lots of things. You know what? Let's take a look. I bet I could do loads.
Yes. A chef. That's what I need to become. Let's go. Okay, that was not enough time to read those controls. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, I just wanted to be a chef. I didn't want the world to end. Wait, is it a cold day in hell? Because I think hell would have to freeze over for me to actually become a chef. I'm terrible with food. I guess this is the cook-off. I'm gonna make my signature chicken sushi. Kevin is right. We must work together to feed them. Is the dog called Kevin? Or were you just saying that my chicken sushi is a good idea? Ever peckish has awoken. Oh god. Eat me. I will sacrifice myself for the cause. Look at us both going. That takes some synchronization. There you go. Oh wait, sorry. There you go. There you go. You even gave me a tip. Thank you. Get out of my way. Even though that's me. No, come on, it's juicy lettuce. No, I was almost done. The beast cannot be satisfied. Quickly into the time portal. Okay, this is a lot more than being a chef. That's why I've brought you back to the year 1993. That's the year I was born. Are they gonna try and kill baby Kevin? Was I the monster? Oh, look at this. This is so cute. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped that. I don't know how to make soup. Will I need this? Does this go in soup? Oh my god, he's demented. Yeah, he's absolutely demented. Okay, now I'm him. I'm swearing. Alright, this is accurate to how me being a chef would be. This guy's doing the real work. The entertainment. Oh god, get it! It's exploding! I saved it! There we go, lots of good soup. Enjoy your soup. I'll get the fire extinguisher. I'm pretty sure we could have a more efficient kitchen if we really wanted to. This middle row of counters is just so in the way. Oh, it needs a plate. Yeah, I can't just serve it to them in this. Oh god, they need their soup now. Quick, dance for the people, entertain them. Time's up. I served one person's soup. Okay, this is not the job for me. Oh wait, no, I served two people's soup. Okay, maybe I am good at this. And somehow unlock the next level with that performance? That's surprising. Oh, finally I'm free. I can escape this hellish job. Oh, there's barriers. I'm stuck. Just start swearing. Get fired. Curse this person out. God, they still have that goofy smile on their face. You know what? For multiple reasons, a chef isn't the job for me. One, I'm just not very good at cooking. Two, I do not want to be two people. I have enough problems of my own. And three, there's a much larger situation going on here with that big monster thing. Let's move on. Alright, janitor, that's what I need. I'll be a great janitor. Wait, am I janitoring electronics here? I think I might be. Ah well, give him a good wash. Alright, my office is clean. I'm ready to go out there and clean for real. More blood, more pay. Well, yeah, that is kind of how it works. The more blood, the more cleaning I have to do. The more time it takes, the more money you have to pay me. Ah, my bucket. Nice. Ah, Jesus, what's happened here? How'd you get it up that high? There are no ladders in this building. Alright, I'm just gonna have to make a clean graffiti because they've ruined this place. Stupid. Stupid. My boss comes in. I'm just like, no, this is just aggressive cleaning. A deep clean, sir. Oh, for feck's sake, I clicked the wrong button. I don't know how to pick it up. All right, now I got my hands out. We'll just fill this with water. Okay, I didn't need that bucket. Some idiot got their footprints everywhere. You can probably track them to see where they are. Lost them. Lost the trail. Some people just have no respect. No respect at all. Fuck! Look at this messy person just sleeping on the job too. Oh, why'd you have to die like this? Why couldn't you just die in one place like a decent human being? You had to try and crawl away from it. I bet not even thinking once of the janitor just trying to do his job. Gavin, really? You're gonna just sit on the desk like that? Tracking mud all over the place? Shame on you. Clean this. Yeah, how about that for passive-aggressive, motherfucker? I'm starting to think I don't have the temperament to be a janitor. Oh god, I didn't see it. I didn't see that. Like, I'll clean the small room. This game is weirdly addictive. I'm really passionate about getting the place cleaned for some reason. Hell is this? Oh, you scumbag machine. Everyone is against me. No, stop, stop! Oh, good, I caught it. Okay, I ruined that bucket of water anyway. Should I do anything with the bodies, or do I just continue to just mop around them? No, feck! Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, it just keeps going. Again with the passive-aggressive clean this notes. What's this? Oh, this would help. I mean, it doesn't help with the cleaning, but it makes me feel better. Clean this! Oh my god, it just keeps going. Oh, perfect. It won't even let me kill myself. Nice. Come on, fit in. If I can just pivot it in. Pivot! There. Now I feel a little bit better. What's this? Some sort of virus? Hopefully it wasn't a cure for anything. You know what? I definitely don't have the patience to be a janitor, that's for sure. I could be a puppeteer, though. This is my first puppet. I call him Meathead. Alright, you know what? I definitely do not have the patience for this. I think janitor will have to, be a pass from me. Look at these graphic settings. Fantastic-y. Tres... Bean. Mediocre. Twister. Potato. I'll go with Fantagoski. We are the starving artist. So let's get painting, as this is our passion. And there is nothing more beautiful than following your passion. Wow. Now we can put it on sale. My first art. Now we'll go back and paint some more. Oh look, he's already interested. I'm gonna draw him. He is my new muse. Look, he's buying it. One second, sir, I'm drawing you, don't move. I drew you very smart because you have a good taste in paintings. He has a bid. 8? Yeah, that's more than it deserves. Smart guy who likes nice paintings. Oh, he's coming back. He's like, wait, that's me. I'm doing that thing where I stand uncomfortably close and stare at you so you feel uncomfortable and are obligated to buy something. Oh, no, it doesn't work on you. You are immune. Oh, look at these expenses. Wine, baguettes, and rent. The three major things you need in life. It's so unoriginal. Well, that's because it's a portrait of that man. How can you have a lifelike portrait of something if it's original? Have I seen this painting before? God, I hope not. This ain't original, mate. Oh my God, they hate me. All right, I'm gonna draw him then. No, I'm trying to erase it. All right, you know what? I'll just tip X over that part. It's just trying to correct it, but it won't let me. Okay, stupid. There, I drew him. Come back, stupid. Here, look right next to you. He already wants it. He's like, that guy is stupid. He hates it. I'm just gonna leave it on display just to piss him off. Look at my guy going nuts. Jesus Christ. He's like, stop motion. Eggs cause disease, according... Oh, eggs. Eggs are in the news. We gotta get on that trending page. That's an egg, right? Pretty sure it is. What else is trending? Fortnite. Fortnite is trending. Oh, he wants to buy my egg. Yeah, go for it. There we go. It's a fort at night. Very nice. Let's sprinkle a few stars in there for good measure. Okay, now it just looks like my paint leaked on it or something. That's fine. It's done. Who wants to buy Fortnite? I'm gonna draw money so they know what to get me. All right, there we go. I drew money. I'm just gonna start cranking these babies out, whatever I come up with. Oh, you wanna give me money for that? All right. Your choice. I'm just a painter, not your financial advisor. I don't know how it determines the value, so I'm just doing a load of small, intricate movements here to try and make it feel like it's worth it. I feel like that could be a painting in real life by a 3-year-old. Did my 3-year-old make this? I was talking about the other one, but fair call. This person is going to be holding a banana. The banana is large. Oh, we're in profit by 1 euro. Wow, this lifestyle is really paying off. TV drama about a horse actor receives generally okay, a drawing a horse we are. I don't know what I've done already. Oh God, what have I done? Horses have humps, right? I'll put rip on it so that it seems deep and that it has some hidden meaning, but I actually just fecked up. Wait, you wanna buy something? Yeah, go for it. I'm 14 and this is deep. Oh, look, he already wants it, see? He saw the hidden meaning that people will buy anything. This is Barney, because I think people will like Barney. Barn, don't want any copyright infringement. Like, I think this painting is actually better than some of the other ones. Wait, oh, I just screenshotted it by accident. You know what? Throw it in the bin. They just keep complaining about it. I didn't get cold feet, just no one was stupid enough to buy it. All right, this painting's a metaphor for that. If you put water in, like, a hole, it will fill it. I hope you like it. I'm starting to think my painting ability isn't the get-rich-quick scheme that I thought it might be. All right, I want to try and sell this. It's just a dot. That I could imagine being a painting, too. Artsy shite. Just gonna stand and watch people and judge them if they admire anything. He's saying, is it a copy? If I was gonna copy something, would I not copy something good? It's so bland. Alright, I'll try the opposite then. Maybe that'll sell. Alright, this time it's a white circle. This one's just called Feck It. I'd buy one of these before I'd buy anything else I sold. God damn it. I'll have to go back to the drawing board. Literally. Alright, let's try numerous dots. Alright, I did loads of dots this time. Hopefully this will go down well. Alright, which one do you want, huh? You got the single white dot, the single black dot, or the lots of dots? Okay, you could have just walked around, but if you want to be a dick, that's fine. I got the perfect painting for you if you want to be a dick, though. I like how he's this painting up in his garage as well. It's like if he painted this, he's fallen a long way from grace. Okay, I'm gone in the negative. Unless dots become the in craze, then I don't think I'm going to be able to afford bills. In which case, I don't think this is the job for me. Oh wait, he wants to buy my dot! Yes! Sold to the stupidest man in the town. Beck, it is sold for 3. Got a new addition there if you're interested. It's a pretty hot painting, might go pretty quick. The Last of My Fox has sold for 11 euro. Sounds about right. Oh, and my dignity is sold for 14 euro. Yeah, I think that's a good note to go out on.
Okay, I see what the problem is here. Clearly, I'm a people person, and I need to work with other people.
Back up, please.
Stop.
I'm just trying to get through, man. Just trying to do my job.
Stop. Wait, idiot. Wait.
I'm not an idiot.
Fucking idiot. Suck my dick.
Hey, I may be a trucker, but I don't do that
fucking
thing.
Fucking moron. Stupid motherfucker.
I'm not stupid. I'm European. Lanes confuse me.
Suck my balls. Shut the fuck up.
No, I have the same job as you, therefore we're the same intelligence.
Suck my balls.
Now come back and help me, I'm
stuck.
Shut the
fuck up, suck my balls.
Come back and help, I'm stuck.
I fuck your mother, motherfucker.
I think that gave me the kick I needed.
Go play Minecraft, go with Lanka.
I'm playing Minecraft later, I'm playing Trucker Simulator now.
Touch my balls.
Why do you keep asking me to do that sort of stuff?